Good morning, students. Welcome to the online classes of Leal Public School. How are you? I hope you all are good at home and enjoy your classes. Students, as you know, this is our revision time. So, we will start our chapter number 8, multiplication. Yes, what is multiplication? Repeated addition is called multiplication. Agar hum kisi bhi ek digit ko bar bar plus karte hain, it means क्या हो जाता है वो मल्टीप्लाई. ओके, लाइक लुक एट दिस पिक्चर. ओके, देयर आर फाइव टेबल्स विद फोर चेयर ईच. यहाँ पर फाइव टेबल्स है और उनमें क्या कितनी चेयर है? फोर चेयर है. तो हाउ मेनी टाइम वी राइट फोर? फाइव टाइम. सो लुक एट दिस, लुक एट हियर, 1 2 3 4 5. वी राइट फोर फाइव टाइम एंड वी प्लस फोर फाइव टाइम is equal to 50, 20, 20 chairs. Okay, 4 को अगर हम 5 time plus करेंगे तो क्या answer आएगा? 20. We can also multiply by 5 by 4. 5 by 4 because सबसे पहले हमने count किया और how many chairs are there? 4 in each table, है ना? So how we write? 5 multiply 4 is equal to 20. Okay, now look at here. There are six bunches of bananas. Each bunch has 3 banana. How many bananas are there in all? Yes, look at this picture. There are 6 bunches. Hai na? 1 2 3 4 5 6. There are 6 bunches. Hai na? 6 bunch hai yahan par. Okay. Aur how many banana in each bunch? 3. 1 2 3. It means how we write? We write 3 6 time. Hum 3 ko kitne time plus karenge? 6 time. Look at this. 1 2 3 4 5 6. Okay, and when we plus 3 6 time, the answer is 18. So 6 into 3 is equal to 18. 6 threes is equal to 18. There are 18 bananas in all. क्या किया हमने? सबसे पहले इसको काउंट किया, कितने नंबर था? 6, है ना? और कितने उसमें एक बंच में कितने बनानास थे? 3 थे. सो हमने मल्टीप्लाई करा, 6 into 3 is equal to 18. Is that clear? Now look at your second picture. First exercise. Write the answer in the box. Write the answer in the boxes. Okay. So first there are some toffees here. Okay, so how many groups are there? 1 2 3 4. 4 groups, hai na? In each group how many toffee? 2 toffees in one group. Or remember one thing, when we do multiply, we divide equally. Hum kya karte hain? Hum equally divide karte hain. Aisa nahi hai ki humne idhar 2 kar 3 kiya, idhar 4 kiya, idhar 2 kiya. No, equally divide karenge. So how many groups are there? How many groups are there? 1 2 3 4. 4 group hai, and each group how many toffees are there? 2 plus 2 plus 2 is equal to 8. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. So what we write here? 8. And hum isko kaise likh sakte hain? 4 into 2 is equal to 8. 4 2 are 8. Aur students, iske liye aapko kya learn karna zaruri hai? Tables learn karna bhi. Okay, now look at your second question. Yes, there are 3 tree branch. Hai na, yahan pe tree ki 3 branch hai. Uspe dekho, how many birds are there? 1 2 3. 3 birds are there in one branch. Okay, so how we write here? 1 2 3. 3 into 3 is equal to 9. 3 threes are 9. और 3 को हम 3 टाइम प्लस करेंगे तो व्हाट वी गेट? वी गेट 9 नंबर. 9. व्हाट इज आवर आंसर? 9. ओके, एट द इक्वल ग्रुप्स. अब क्या करना है हमें? पेंसिल्स को इक्वल ग्रुप्स में डिवाइड करके फिर उसको ऐड करना है. देयर आर 16 पेंसिल्स. सो हाउ वी डिवाइड? वी डिवाइड इनटू 4 पार्ट्स एंड 4 पेंसिल इन ईच ग्रुप. ओके, सो 4 4 4 4 is equal to 16. 4 4s are 16. Is that clear? There are 16 pencils in all. ओके बेटा, नाउ लुक एट दिस. यस, देयर आर सम चेयर्स. यहाँ पर कुछ चेयर्स हैं. हाउ मेनी चेयर्स आर देयर? 15. एंड वी डिवाइड 15 चेयर्स इन इक्वल पार्ट्स. सो वी डिवाइड इन 5 पार्ट्स. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. हमने 5 पार्ट्स में डिवाइड किया. एंड हाउ मेनी चेयर्स इन ईच ग्रुप वी गेट? हमने कितनी चेयर मिली है हमें एक ग्रुप में? यस, काउंट देम. 1, 2, 3. यस, हियर आर 5 ग्रुप्स, है ना? 5 ग्रुप्स एंड ईच ग्रुप हैज 3 चेयर्स. ओके, सो 3 5s are 15 और 5 3s are 15. सबसे पहले हम काउंट करते हैं. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 ग्रुप्स है, सो वी राइट 5. Multiply and how many chairs are in each group? 3. So 5 into 3 is equal to 15. There are 15 chairs. Is that clear? Now next, arrange the object into equal groups. How many objects are there in all? Okay, look at this beta. 4 sets of 9. Okay. So 4 9s are, है ना, 4 sets of 9. हमें 4 4 के 9 sets बनाने हैं, है ना? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9. We divide in 9 groups. हमने 9 groups में divide किया है buttons को. और how many buttons in each group? 4 buttons. So 4 9s are 36. 4 9s are 36. Okay, there are 36 buttons. Okay, 4 sets of 5. अब हमें क्या करना है? हमें 4 sets बनाने हैं, है ना? और in each group how many leaves? 5. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 groups are there and 1 group has 5 leaves. So 4 into 5 is equal to 20. Is that clear? Now moving to the next question. Yes, there are 24 apples. There are 24 apples. Okay. And what it say? 3 sets of 8. 3 sets of 8. So count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we circle. Yes. We divide into 3 groups. हमें इसको क्या करना है? हमें इनको 3 groups में divide करना है. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 and 8. Okay, so we divide 24 apples in 3 groups. And how many apples are there in 1 group? 8. So how many groups? 1, 2, 3. So we write 3 here. And how many apples are there in 1 group? 8 apples. So 3 8s are 24. There are 24 apples. Is that clear? Okay, now next is, look at this. Yes. Now, look at your exercise number 2. Yes, student, multiply means putting equal together. Putting equal together. हम किसी भी चीज को अगर divide करते हैं तो हमें क्या करना है? उसको equally divide करना है. Okay, so what is the sign of multiply? Yes, this cross. है ना? This is the sign of multiply. Stand for is equals to. And this is the sign of equals to. Okay, beta? So, we start our next exercise, exercise number 2. Look at the following example. How many cat's legs are there? Yes, one cat has 4 legs. Ek cat ke paas kitne legs hote hain? 4 legs hote hain. So how many cats are there? 1 and 2. 2 cats, 4 legs. 2 4s are 8. How many legs are there in 2 cats? 8 legs. Yes, count them. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 cats are there. So what we write here? 4. And how many legs are there in 1 cat? 1 cat ke paas kitne leg hai? फोर है, सो फोर इंटू फोर इज इक्वल टू 16 लैक्स. 16 लैक्स हो गए ना. एक कैट के पास अगर 4 लैक है और अब यहाँ पर 4 कैट्स हैं, सो हाउ मेनी लैक्स आर देयर? 4, 16. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट 1, 2, 3. हियर इज 3 कैट्स. 3 कैट है यहाँ पर और हाउ मेनी लेग्स आर देयर? 12, बिकॉज 3 into 4 इज इक्वल टू 12. ओके, मैच द फॉलोइंग. 5 plus 5. अब सबसे पहले हम क्या करते हैं, जो डिजिट है उसको हम काउंट करते हैं. जो डिजिट है हम उसको काउंट करते हैं, देट आफ्टर हम उसको मैच करते हैं. 5 plus 5 मतलब 2 5 है ना. सो वी मैच इन टू दिस. यहाँ पर ये थोड़ा सा यस 2 in multiply 5. ओके, नेक्स्ट 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 6 आर हियर, सो 4 into 6 वी मैच इन टू दिस. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 2, सो वी मैच इन टू दिस. 5 into 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 into 3, so we match into this. Is that clear? Okay, now moving to the next question. Yes, make the multiplication sentence for the following. Yes, look at this. Here is some sharpness. Okay, and how many groups are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 groups are there. So what we write here? 5 groups of how many sharpener in one group? 3. So what we write here? 3. And how we do in multiplication form? How we do in addition form? Yes, we write 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3. We write 5 times 3. Okay, is equal to 15. And in multiplication sentence, we write 5 into 3 is equal to 15. Is that clear? ओके, क्या था हमारे पास? शॉर्पनर्स है, हमने उनको 5 equal groups में डिवाइड किया है और एक ग्रुप में कितने शॉर्पनर्स है? 3 शॉर्पनर है. सो वी राइट 3 हियर एंड इन एडिशन फॉर्म वी राइट 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 इज इक्वल टू 15. ओके, नाउ लुक एट योर सेकंड क्वेश्चन. यस, देयर आर सम स्ट्रॉबेरीज. ओके, स्ट्रॉबेरीज और चेरीज. चेरीज, यस, देयर आर सम चेरीज. ओके, and how many bunches are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 bunches of cherries. And how many cherries in one bunch? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 bunch. 5 cherries in one bunch. So what we write here? 4 groups of 5. 4 cherries ka group hai, hai na? 5 cherries ka 5 cherries ke 4 group hai. So 4 groups of 5. So what we write here in addition form? 5 plus 5 plus 5, multiple addition is 20, and 4 into 5 is equal to 20. And look at this last one is. Yes, look at this. There are some beads in a thread. Yes. No. Now, how many groups are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 groups are here. So what we write here? 6. And each group how many beads? 10. So, 6 group of 10, and what we write in addition form? 10 plus 10 plus 10, we write 10 6 times is equal to 60. 6 into 10 is equal to 60. So, students, I hope you all are understood today's class. We will meet in next meeting. Till then, you practice it and learn tables. Okay, beta, take care. Bye-bye.